So, Mr. Roger Mayweather, how are you feeling today? Your nephew, Floyd Mayweather Jr., is set to receive the Nevada Fighter of the Year award. How far has Mayweather come since lacing up the gloves at the tender age of 2 years old?
Well, Floyd, he's been doing what he's supposed to do. I mean, he ain't ever slacked up. I mean, Floyd's well schooled, so as far as the boxing world, and he's one of the best fighters in the world right now, so it's just a matter of time, that's all.
So, Mr. Mayweather, how's your health? I know you've had some health issues throughout your time training, Mayweather.
Oh, yeah. Well, I train fighters every day. Maybe young fighters. I train them every day. I train this girl right here.
Hey, Davis.
What's your name, darling?
She's one of the baddest girls. Oh yeah, she and him about 6.5 years old. This one.
Seven.
There you go.
So that's what I do. So
she's the prodigy right here, the future.
Oh yeah, yeah. She gonna put the work in because she's well schooled.
Will she elevate women's boxing into mainstream television
she
more
will
so
be.
Than now?
She will be, and she gonna be one of the best female boxers out there. Period.
She says she want to fight Floyd, female fighter, UFC.
No, she want to get knocked out.
Thank you, Mr. Mayweather.